Alright guys, I was just chilling here. I just skinned up a backflip. Thought I'd share it with you guys, you know. So let's get this started, shall we? What is this?
Which is the ultimate ego trip for a Pentagon type of person. The ultimate power that a human being can have is to send other humans off to die. Not send one individual to the gas chamber, but 10,000 off to die. When your army approaches my castle, they see me decapitated. Heads from my enemies, stabbing hands from every branch and every tree. Destiny and truth is to be hidden. If the truth is right in front of your eyes, it's written. Rituals of the forbidden, nerve murders, cast spells, throwing black metal, church murders, nerds and burners. Beware virgin murderers, perverted ones, inverted nuns, throwing the search of drugs. Energy of the damned and the curse of love. My son and pack with pale fool to the burst of guns. Blown off body inertia pulse, vertical, vertical, vertigo, hollow tips insertable. Pop your head open like a convertible. A cross between Charles Bronson and Fred Williams saying, fuck with me, carbonics and dead stick up kids. The devil feast upon the souls of cowards. All fine like golden showers and exploded towers. Listen, I hope the end of the tunnel with the empty light.
Machine gun, total Levite.
Suicidal suicide.
Christ. You ain't fucking around with Billy, yo. fucking clowns. And if your daughter don't embrace me, knuckles down. I don't fuck with small pay, at least a couple pounds. I don't need 12 to trash, y'all, give me a couple rounds. Yeah. Then the opposite. Official pistol gang. Obama Bin Laden, La Cosa. Billy Idol. We mobbing all you motherfuckers. Heavy metal king.
Alright guys, I'm stoned as fuck. Subscribe if you have to. Look down at my other videos. You know, until next time, keep it blazing.